New this morning, part of Interstate 81 back open after a crash had it shut down overnight in Schuylkill County.
A tractor trailer rolled on I-81 North near the Frackville exit around 2 this morning. Crews brought in a crane to clear the wreckage. 81 North was shut down for about 2 hours. One lane opened around 5. Now the whole highway is back open. No word if anyone was hurt or what led to this wreck in Schuylkill County.